Yo, you rocking with the fresh. It's the cruise review on 4-Hour Fly.
And TP.
Yeah, we back with Battle of the Bangers.
Battle of the Bangers.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
39.
Yeah, this is 39. This is, we coming back to back.
Yeah.
On this Battle of the Bangers.
No doubt.
So, I got some underground records. That I'm coming with. I don't know, man. You know, this Battle of the Bangers was, I meant to do this a minute ago.
Okay.
Oh, very appropriate because you just played, okay, you was talking about that Diddy Bop, right?
Yeah. I think I know where bro's going.
You talk about a Diddy Bop record.
Okay. I think I know where you go.
I got something that's a record that's been heating up.
Yeah, I think I know where you going. This one of your favorite artists.
Nah. This is some underground.
Okay.
Some underground stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, man. All so, right. You know, like I said, you know, I know bro, he listens to Tony Touch.
So he might, maybe not.
Well, we gonna see, man.
So, you gotta think I know where he's going.
I'm sorry, don't even touch me like that.
I already knew it. I was gonna get this thing on this shit.
All of the lost people, the G's left on this deceitful. Yeah, we on the stoop, swears louder than the soup. Work under the flower pot, got under the daily news. Get the door cracked, face the Jake, circle back, protect the kids. Take the custody down the block, molesters get shot, cause we ain't in the that. Niggas beefing over strips, could get robbed by somebody you went to school with. Open shop, been the fiend trip, cutting the bag in the thousand never way. Gamers get money and spare my mama from. Same block was never raised to run. Pa taught me how to fight before I ever raised a gun. Round the
block. Don't even test me like that.
From the back streets.
Play, don't even test me like that.
From the back streets.
This was a record I was going to get you about a month ago.
I heard
this record, but we kind of, you know, we had other things to do.
Yeah,
yeah. But niggas get put in time box. Niggas still hustle crack rocks. We still here. Feet up like a wheelie in a wheelchair. Step on my side, some niggas still scared. In grips, no music, we do the splits. Don't be playing over here with the pig. When you gon' get hit for a zip, you get put in the body bag. Get your hands chopped trying to reach on my plate. Far from a rat and I don't eat with no snakes.
Shout out to Frankie Smacks, man. We did a Battle of Bangers with him. And he showed us some love on that one, so
yeah.
Shout out Frankie Smacks.
No doubt.
Mother Gas and Blake, cop got shot. Livonia Avenue, niggas robbed the whole barbershop. Don't come around here if you don't know nobody. Just put some pussy, you should have told somebody. Bessie had days getting ass in the pool. Rock away, separate the hood from red to blue. I'm the nigga that turned airboy from red to blue. Project niggas mad. Cause we fucking they bitches. But then they realize our block niggas ain't no difference. Block party Strausson.
I heard that shit. Yeah, I put that shit in the archives.
When'd you hear it, man? Did you hear it?
I had it like 3 or 4 weeks
okay,
ago.
Yeah.
But it was on Tony Touch when I heard it.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was like, man. I already know. He probably heard this record. But shout out to Frankie Smacks, man. We did a Battle of Bangers with him, and he showed us some love on that one. So
yeah,
shout out Frankie Smacks.
No doubt on the real.
I got another record that you may or may not heard. It's featuring the same artist, actually.
Okay.
But another artist that is with unknown cat. Put it this way, the main artist on the song He's from Queens.
Oh, okay.
He's from that other side of Queens, basically.
Oh, he's from the south side.
Nah.
So the other side.
Yeah,
of Queens,
yeah.
He from Hollis?
Yeah, he's from the other side of Queens, though.
He from Hollis?
Hell no. You gonna have to take. You know, I ain't never been to Queens, but I heard you're gonna have to take a long train ride to get to this area.
He from Rockaway.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Yeah. So I'm gonna play this record. You know, I heard this record probably about 3 weeks ago, and I was like, yeah, some pretty hot shit, man. So,
okay.
So I'm gonna show this record some love.
Nigga, Maserati whip, a Gucci tie, my slip twist, slide my shit. All of my shooters, they be too fly for
you
pictures.
Don't take those.
Kilo talk, niggas pray to call.
Pray on that.
2 ounce niggas don't even get involved. Yo, me an unshot, niggas is sold to the world. Buy drugs from my plug, he give you a
you
girl.
You need that.
You throw 12-12 guineas to the store for the baggies.
Big
I shot him. He changed his life in his attic. My shooting current address is Kazaki.
Flying kites.
From 12-12 facts. Zoop. Yo. Shout out Ezra Marley, G, Pac-Man, and Arby, and Susanne. Cop, Biffy, Plasti, Dwiggies. I'm all types to get busy.
Run up the hill, masking gloves, clutching steel. When you ain't providing meals, you can't tell niggas when to chill. Niggas out here trying to get it, some might never touch a meal. What you doing? What you pushing? Where you getting money at? I might crack a joke or two, but I'm not a funny cat. What I got left, like let him hold a pack. Remember niggas tried to shit, flossing in the newest kicks. I was stuck like, how can I do this shit? Now most of them niggas is hurt. They might not even pop it. They might get them shits off.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I ain't heard that one.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
So that joint is called Meet the Wiggies. The name of the artist, Ben Lord Official, aka Scott Kane, featuring Eddie Kane.
Okay, nah.
Yeah.
I think I heard that one.
Yeah, For Our Rock. Yeah, he used to be a. He's with, he used to be part of the Hard White Boys with Un Pacino.
Oh, word, so, okay, all right.
So yeah, I heard that record. I was like, I gotta show it love because it's a high record.
Hell yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Straight so, up. Yeah, shout so, out yeah. Far Rock. Definitely a far-ass trip in Queens. I hate going up to Far Rock. Unless it was, you know, some baddies on the beach. You know,
right.
That was the only way, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Shout out to my brother's uncle, Anthony. He mad cool, always been down to earth. He live in Far Rock. Pretty much all my life, so yeah shout out to him. You know what I'm saying. On the real.
That's what's up, man.
Yeah.
So yeah, this was another Battle of the Bangers back to back.
Yeah, Battle of the Bangers on the real back to back.
This is an underground New York coming back to the taking over to the forefront. None of that drill, none of that. You know, none of that new shit. This is taking it back.
Get that drill out of here, man. Straight up. Get it out of here. 40 going to be something special.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all stay tuned. But nevertheless, you rocking with the fresh. Yo, it's the Cruise Review. Be out of here, yo.
Yeah.
Easy.